Hello, Shreveport Bossier. Let's make a difference today. Have you recently been given orders to Barksdale Air Force Base in Bossier City? In today's video, we're going to look at the top eight North Bossier neighborhoods that are 12 miles or less from Barksdale. So,
let's go!
Neighborhood number one, Oak Alley. In Oak Alley, the values range from $450,000 upwards to $1.3 million. The square footage is $2,100 upwards to $4,650. So there's a wide range there of ability to get into the neighborhood. It's a very New Orleans style, and it is just excellent location. It's right next to I-220, so you have easy access to get anywhere that you need to go. So Oak Alley is definitely a great choice. It is 5.5 miles from Barksdale, and it's a drive of 17 minutes. Neighborhood number two, Green Acres Place. Green Acres Place is a neighborhood that predominantly was being built in the 1980s, and then over the years has had new construction, and is probably one of the largest, if not the largest, neighborhood in North Bossier. It has values of $250,000 upwards to $475,000, and the square footage is $2,100 upwards to $3,600. So you have a wide range of prices there, easy to get into the neighborhood, and then even buy and sell within the neighborhood just to get a larger place if you really enjoy the location. Green Acres Place is just next door to Oak Alley, so it too is close to I-220 and makes for the great ability to get anywhere around town. Green Acres Place is 17 minutes, 6.6 miles from Barksdale Air Force Base. Neighborhood number three, Lakewood. Lakewood is one of the first neighborhoods that really was built with larger lots, and it really has added to its value over the years. The price ranges are $355,000 upwards to $540,000. The square footage is 2,100 upwards to 3,600 square feet. So there's a wide range of homes there in Lakewood. Distance from Barksdale Air Force Base is 8.1 miles and a 22-minute drive. Neighborhood number four, Rosedale Place. Rosedale Place has a price range of $260,000 upwards to $430,000. The square footage is 1,700 upwards to 2,600. So Rosedale Place is smaller lots than Lakewood, but they're very close in price and square footage. So they create a really nice neighborhood that is basically within a small limit of, or size, I should say. The distance to Barksdale Air Force Base is 8.2 miles, 23-minute drive. Neighborhood number five, Cross Creek Subdivision. Cross Creek price ranges are from $300,000 upwards to $350,000. Square footage range from $2,000 upwards to $2,200. So the square footage is very close. So most of the houses are close to the same size, and that's why there's just a small variance in the prices also. And that is about the mid-range prices for North Bossier area. Cross Creek is 8.5 miles and a 23-minute drive to Barksdale Air Force Base. Neighborhood number six, Bayou Bend. Bayou Bend's price ranges is $325,000 upwards to $350,000. And much like Cross Creek, the square footage is very close, 2,100 upwards to 2,400. And the distance from Barksdale is 8.8 miles in a 23-minute drive. Neighborhood number seven, Legacy. Legacy's price ranges are $215,000 upwards to $420,000. The square footage varies from 1,200 upwards to 2,500 square feet. Legacy, as you recall, is built in three different phases, and so they have different square footage areas that are very similar to the square footage, and so that's why I chose the lower and then one from the middle and one from the highest, so you could get a look of what they all look like in their three little areas. The distance to Barksdale Air Force Base is 10.5 miles and a 26-minute drive. And lastly, number eight, St. Charles Court. St. Charles Court's price ranges is from $275,000 upwards to $569,000. Square footages range from 1,800 upwards to 2,900 square feet. The distance to Barksdale from St. Charles Court is 12 miles, and it's a 25-minute drive. Whether you are moving in 9 days or 90 days, give us a call, shoot us a text, or send us an email. All of the information is in the description below. So we can help you make a smooth move to Shreveport, Bossier City.
To your home.